Being a professional mixed martial artist, you know, is a dream come true. And, you know, it's awesome. It's not, you know, the most conventional lifestyle for someone of my age and education. But it's what I want to do. It's my passion. And I put what I have into it. And so I changed, you know, I changed a lot of things. There for a while, I just took things for granted. And, you know, some losses reflect today. But now, you know, I'm kind of really focused on, you know, what I need to do. Got my mind right. You know, I'm a happy person thanks to, you know, a little bit of religion, a little bit of good family, you know, just realizing, closing some doors in my life that needed to be closed. You know, everybody, training partners, family, my friends, you know, everybody. I just can't tell them, you know, how much I thank them. I appreciate them. Andy and I are pretty familiar with each other, but he keeps me on my toes. He's an awesome trainer. And I owe him a lot. At the same time, you know, like I keep him on his toes. You know, sometimes I gotta be on him. You know, we help each other, we feed off each other quite a bit. Today we're just gonna do a little short little mid session. Then tonight got some sparring, got a good friend Dave coming in, who y'all should check his fight out, Dave Rickles on Spike TV. Next Thursday on the 28th, he's fighting for the lightweight tournament title. So be sure and support him. You know, he represents Kansas and he's doing big things as well. And you know, people like him and I are out here chasing our dreams. And I know even if he wins this fight, you know, he still wants to achieve more as well as I do. So
you got a saying, EDD?
EDD, every damn day. You know, I'm here every damn day. Whether I want to be here, whether I don't want to be here, whether I feel good, whether I don't, you know, I get here and I get the job done. You know, some days you're the hammer, some days you're the nail, but we're here, you know, all the same. You know, as a child, you dream about being a professional athlete. And maybe like when we were children, we thought about being football players or basketball players or baseball players, you know, and playing in front of crowds of thousands of people. And now I've achieved that dream. And this is another dream come true right here in Trust. Really close to my home, my adopted hometown, Wichita. The biggest arena they got here, man. Gives you goosebumps to think about it.